realized that her struggle was almost like the struggle for all of us and for wild nature itself getting ahead. And the core of the story became her struggle and her determination to first get her garden accepted at all, to make the cut to get to the Chelsea Flower Show, a near impossible task because the competition is furious. And so the story is driven by that struggle.